school and the kids would kid me. She says, come home one day and she says, Bob, I found something that you're really gonna like. And I said, what's that, Mom? She said, invisible thread. I said, what? She said, yeah, I got some. She said, you have any holes in the pants you got on? I said, Mother, matter of fact, I got a hole in this pocket right there. She said, all right, I'll get a piece of thread. She got a piece of thread. She cut it down here about that long. She, you know those U-shaped needles? You seen them? U-shaped needles? She went right through the eye. She went down, she hooked in, and she went, pulled it up. And I said, that's it? She said, yeah, sometimes it takes two. I said, well, Mom, there's still a hole in there. She said, well, let me, just for the fun of it, let me make sure. So she cut another piece, threaded it, she went down, she left, and she went. She said, that should take care of it. She snipped it off. Now, the moral of this story is, she used to sew my pants up. Now when you go buy jeans or something, the holes are already in it, you know? So, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Thank you for watching.